successor's crypt here has a similar pattern to the one in the dried-up trenches. If the crypt's pattern matches, does that mean the successor's ability is also the same? I'd like to do more research on the potential for cloning as a method of fighting the horrors. But I haven't found any trace of the successor here. Some trace of the successor has to be around here. Look at that.
I will keep watch. Sorry, I was looking at something. Those confined quarters. This is a bad place to fight. Beautiful. Mountains are convoluted, aren't they? Did you find something good? Be careful not to slip here. There's a hole. How shall we proceed? Enemy spotted. Be careful. Soon. Is Eva up ahead? Are withered. Is it too dry for them?
Look, there used to be just ruins here, but now they've been turned into a desert. The successor who created this crypt used their very last ounce of strength as they struggled to resist their relic. The wind scattered salt from a dried-up lake over the land nearby, making it barren. Now it's the same kind of desolate place as the one where Eva was born. She and I promised each other that if one of us fell to the thirst, the other would have the last of their humanity. Eva is waiting for me, just over there. I'm talking too much. Anyway, I'm going on ahead. This is between me and Eva.
Let's move. We have to. Thank you.